Had to come out of the blocks with a good start. It was probably the best start of the year. And then I usually turn it on the last 200, and I just wanted that third spot, so I went in and got it.
Yeah, for sure. And now you're headed to Eugene as a freshman. Your first year, when you started training this before the outdoor season, did you think that this was possible that you could get to the national championships?
Yes, I actually wanted to do it indoor, but my indoor season wasn't that great. So right after my last race indoor, I said that I was going to make it outdoors, and so I did.
Okay, perfect. What did that work regimen look like for you over the outdoor season to make it to NCAAs after the disappointment in indoors?
It was the same. I was just come into workouts with a different mentality. Mm-hmm. I would indoors, I was like, oh, I can take off this day, take off that day, but every day I came out and put in the work to get to this point in my career right now.
And how important do you think that mentality will be as you go to the biggest stage of college track and field at Hayward Field in 2 weeks' time?
It'll be pretty big.
Yeah.
Because everybody's going to come in same times. They put in the same work as me. I just have to do it.
Cool. Thanks, Nick. Congratulations.
Thank you.